So we can draw a circle and then fill it in.